Hey guys, it's Jay here with Keepsakes, and I just Hey guys, it's Jay here with Keepsakes, and I've just been through a photo shoot earlier at the BGC. So now I'll go ahead and bring to you the rest of the photos that I took from earlier, no? I may take breaks pa rin, ano, pero just to be sure, what I'm gonna do here is I'll be editing photos. Let's see where this goes, and I'll still be using my Fastone Image Viewer 6.4, and I'm sure I don't need to explain where I'm recording, ano. So let's give it a head start, and I shall go on directly to our set of photos. So let's start. As with the siguro mga ano, preset na yung ating Fastone Image Viewer 6.4 to adjust its lighting, its shadows, highlights, contrast, saturation. You can tweak it somehow, pero for best results, ang inaalis ko dito, tinatanggal ko maigi yung shadows. Ang sa akin, what I'm attracted of is vibrant and at medyo brighter yun ng mga photos. So you can see this is before, this is the original state of the photo, and then makikita nyo na ito na siya, this is the new photo, so the new look. So I'll keep that, and then I'll overwrite the record that I have on the file. Total naman I have a raw backup of this, and then mayroon akong edited set of this, and then sa ako nalalagyan na watermarks. So that's the third output. Anyway, let me be busy with the stuff. Ito, of course, hirap din akong kumuha ng mga retrato, no? Inisip ko kasi medyo slanted din yung ano eh. So, maybe edit ko na rin to. Why not? Pagpilian ko sa dalawa. Depende sa angle kasi naka-angle ako dito sa lupa eh. Of course, not any piece of land is elevated equally or angled equally, rather. Well, medyo inatok pa ako, and then I'll still have to do lots of content, not just for Keepsakes but for our Rotary Club. Pero kere lang, it's a Sunday morning, and basically ang araw ko naman nagsisimula ng around noon every weekends if wala akong gagawin. So there's that. I'll save that. Check ko rin yung Facebook ko. As with my other photo editing sets, or every time I take photos, I take multiple shots of the photo because number one, I'm trigger happy. Number two, the first shot may be good, the other may not be, or vice versa. Hindi natin malalaman kung anong siste. I'm currently at the first 5 photos out of 310. And yung system ng camera na currently gamit ko, it doesn't give way to a much vibrant photos. So I'll have to do this post edit. And let's see kung Ayan, eto kailangan kong tanggalan ng shadows to. Maigi. Although it will feel like overexposed, pero dull, from dull, medyo darker in colors to vibrant, medyo vibrant colors, and then yung lighting niya. And sanay na ako sa fast tone. Ironically, hindi ko nagagawa ito ng maayos sa Photoshop. And I just need to remove the shadows out of And same photo. I may need to have a cup of coffee soon. Depende rin sa nature ng photo, if sobra sa contrast, sobra sa brightness, sobra sa ano. Pero I want to keep it na this way, na medyo mataas yung ano. Of course, every photographer has his own tastes. Ako, I do like to take photos, though I cannot consider myself as a photographer, kasi when worst things comes to worst, I just set everything to auto and good. Kasi pag nagmanual ako, ang isa pa sa mga kailangan kong malaman is yung aperture, yung ISO. Yan yung mga parating na miss out ko eh. There was this one photo shoot that I paid it, and nag-try ako ng manual, so nakalimutan kong iset pabalik sa auto ang system. Okay, photos are good on the viewfinder, pero hindi ko talaga matimpla na maayos, so I rely on auto settings. We're currently on photo number 8, number 9 na tayo of 310. Ito naman, ganda ng lighting dito. This, tinatamaan ng sun rays yung ating model. Yan, no? At around midnight, nakareceive na ako ng mga malulungkot na bagay sa... Sana ba to? Sa Facebook. Ayan, this one as well. Another shot. See the difference. Ayan, there's a reason why I take 3 shots of things at once. Ito naman, sample din to. This is a photographer's POV shot. Most of the photos ni ating model, her name is teka, nabablanko ako ah. Sorry. Si G. Let me check sa ano. Nagpe-check muna sa kwan. Dami na rin nangyari. Wala, di ko na siya makita. Ah! Eh ano? Si Jang. Siguro ang gagawin ko na lang dito, I'll just batch edit everything and then we'll settle with kung ano mang bagay dito na, pero wala siyang option dun sa fast tone. So, mano-mano. Ito talaga, this one shot right here. Ito, kailangan ko pa ng counting adjustment nito. This is where I increase the ano, yan o, kitang-kita o. Yun nga lang, nakalimutan ko yung preview settings nito. So, ayan, at least malang tanggal yung shadows at saka highlights. The wonders of photo editing technology nowadays. As in, mas simple na siyang gawin. Ayan, this one. Kasi si Seal, tinanong niya sa akin kung mukha ba siyang derp. So, yeah, it does. So, we had a retake. Should we get back to the previous settings? I think so. Ayan o, before and after. It was intended naman na kailangan ng shadow. It's shadows covering her face, Jang's face. Pero sabi ko, maybe i-pop up natin yung face ni Jang. Ano ba to? Kaya kailangan ko na paspasan to. I'm still at 24 photos out of 309. Marami to. And these include yung mga takes ko outside, out of the photo shoot altogether, no? the sample takes. Ito talaga, medyo grainy talaga to. I'm deciding if I'm, ano, I'm still going to include this. Kasi grainy talaga eh, oh. No matter what I see. Hindi ko alam kung naka-auto to or what eh. Let me check. 4.5, 3.19, ISO 800. How about the other photos? ISO 80 lang oh. 80 lang oh. So, nagkakaproblema talaga ako sa ISO. Really, seriously. 800 oh. 80 oh. Ayun. Okay, I think I found the better photo. I'm sorry. Ayan. Okay. Ito, pwede ko i-edit. Bawasan lang yung contrast. Because it's already, bawasan lang yung pagtanggal sa shadows. And then, contrast. Livelier na siya. Para lang nag-shoot sa tanghali. Depende sa settings mo. Yung photoshoot mo sa hapon, pwede mong gawing photoshoot sa tanghali. Depende lang. Or that's how I see it. Yeah, this is also ISO 80. Yan, tamang timpla lang ng contrast. Ito naman, this is something na, how should I say this? Something na we took. Ito, nakashoot to pa ibabaw yung camera sa subject who is lying on the floor. Didilat ka pa dyan. Ayan, didilat ka nga. Malila ako sa kuha ko. Alright. I was wondering if I should rotate this eh, kasi hindi makikita yung essence nito eh. I think so. Yan, medyo kita na yung essence niya. She's reaching for something, pero ano eh. Must be something. Mahabol pa ako sa Nas Daily. Yan, rotate ko to right. Dami ko yata ang kinuna ganito ah. Hindi, because nangawit ngawit pa ako nun eh. Eto talaga, this is quite weird, no? Kasi I was to approach the ladies afterwards, after I took photos with Jiang, and then sabi ni Jiang, tinitingnan niya yun. And so sabi ko sa kanya, steady lang, steady lang, and then I took this photo. Tagal may masamang balak. Ito naman, concept to ni Bryle, was also one of the photographers there earlier. Took me a while bago ko mapantay. And one of the other photos na I took, I think marami na ako kinanong ganito eh. Ito na. Ito naman, this one I did with the flare on. Sibukan ko lang, maybe this will work. I think this works naman eh. Sometimes it does not work, pero why not? And sometimes it really works that hard. Ah, ito, mga candid shots. I tried, really. Ah, ito naman. This one's the afternoon shoot. I just need to see the latest sets of photos. I think I saw it. Ayan. Dito tayo magsusuri sa last three photos. Ito na, may isang photo to ng ano. Another set. Ito naman, focus ito. Draken Guard talaga. Draken Guard and Nier are two series na under Square Enix. It's just that Nier Automata is more popular now. And yet, those who remember Draken Guard still hasn't forget. Yan naman, another post naman. Nangawit na yung isa eh. So, kabila naman. And kailangan ko lumayo and kailangan makita tong part na to, unfortunately. Kasi di na siya kasya sa frame. Kasi maraming since maraming 2Bs talaga sa venue, decided na okay, all 2Bs go fall in line. Well, they did. Ayan. Can't find a proper ano. So I decided, hey, maybe we can do a V formation. So I was right. Mas tama to. syempre ibang anggulo naman. Ito naman, this one here is a meme. I gave up on this angle kasi, ayan. I think hindi ako mag-give up sa photo na to. Sometimes you don't need to give up on your photos even if it's bad. Pero, sometimes yes, it has to happen. Ayan, nag-shift ako dun sa ano. Antok na ako. Ha 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 ha. Ito naman ang gamit ko dito. Aperture. But I'm not sure again about the ISO. What happened? Grainy na naman sila. So, I'll have to discard this, unfortunately. I'm sorry. Okay, this one is ISO 200. Pwede na rin.